What's good, YouTube? This your boy Tony the Finesse Guy, man, and I'm back with another reaction video to Fredo Bang, man, called Top. You know what I'm saying? I'm really feeling this song, man. I feel like this is like one of his best songs. And, you know, I'm a big fan of Fredo Bang, man. And I was watching his Instagram and he was talking about, you know, after so many comments or hearts, he was going to drop this video, man. So it just dropped today. A few hours ago, man, so I'm excited for it. I listen to it like two or three times a day, man. I really like the song, you know what I mean? It's different, you know what I mean? I think he really showing his talent. It seems like he's challenging himself every time he get in the booth, man, you know what I mean? So let's check this video out, Top, man. But before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And share all my videos, man. And when you subscribe, make sure you hit that bell button, man. And like I always say, if you don't have cable TV, you can always watch me, your boy Tony the Finesse Guy. All right, y'all, let's get into it. Before we start this video, for y'all who don't know what that first clip was about there, you can, I didn't want to do a reaction video on it, man, because it was just so disrespectful, but, you know, it was a memorial for G-Money, and, you know, they say he didn't check in or whatnot, and, you know, they took white paint, and they painted all over his face, man. It's like, I don't have no respect for niggas like that. You gotta have some respect for the dead, you know what I mean? I guess because he was fucking with a different side, somebody they didn't get along with. But it was just some fuck shit to me, man. I wasn't really feeling it. You know what I mean? When somebody dead, they dead, man. Let them rest in peace. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I just wanted to get my little input on that and so y'all can get an understanding of that little clip. For those who don't know what happened, it's on YouTube. You can check it out, but not on this channel because I wasn't feeling that shit.
Ain't that DJ Chose over there? Look like DJ Chose.
My mama's up. I can't walk by faith. Every day I wake up to some brand new hate. Every nigga ops, every nigga wants up. It's on air by the top. All these stars that I want, most couldn't take. I got problems with some niggas cause I won't be fake. Every nigga ops, every nigga wants up. It's on air by the top. I beat a case cause I wouldn't talk. You heard that side of the story, but that shit was false. The only ones that want revenge is the ones that lost. I got niggas mad at me cause I wouldn't cross. Solid.
Now, it explains why he's saying what he's saying. If y'all listen to the song, let's rewind it a little bit. He said that's for... Hold on, let me see this.
Every nigga ops,
every nigga wants some. It's on everybody top, you know what I mean? He going in for his nigga, man. I'm feeling this song so far.
Most couldn't take. I got problems with some niggas because I won't be fake. Every nigga ops, every nigga wants it. It's on everybody top. I beat a case cause I wouldn't talk. You heard that side of the story, but that shit was false. The only ones that want revenge is the ones that lost. I got niggas mad at me cause I wouldn't cross. Solid as they come. You niggas ain't bust shit, how long you had that gun? Why I'm getting so much hate, I ain't mad at them. But they village knives up, I threw a bag at them. Damn, had to turn my thug up. Had to put my love up. Cause I don't know who hate no more. They say I'm dead, I don't even wanna wait no more. I'm on myself, I'm a step. I can't walk by faith. Every day I wake up to some brand new hate. Every nigga ops, every nigga wants it. It's on everybody top. All these stars that I want, most couldn't take. I got problems with some niggas cause I won't be fake. Every nigga ops, every nigga wants it. It's on everybody top. Damn, had to turn my thug up. Had to put my love up. Cause I don't know who hate no more. They say I'm dead, I don't even wanna wait no more. All these storms that I weather, most couldn't take. I got problems.
All these storms that I weather, and then he riding through the rain. You know what I mean? This video is deep, you know what I'm saying? It's like, no matter what, you know what I mean? I'm gonna live my life, I'm gonna enjoy it to the fullest. I'm not gonna let this hating ass shit hold me back, man. I love this message here in this video.
Some niggas, cause I won't be fake. Every nigga ops, every nigga wants it. It's on everybody top.
that shit hurt. Man. There we go, man. Fredo Bang Top. You know what I'm saying? He doing his thing. He being consistent. You know, just like with this YouTube channel. For anybody out there doing YouTube, you know, in order to get a lot of views, a lot of watch time, you got to be consistent. In order to be a good artist, you got to be consistent. If you see from my first reaction video I did on Fredo Bang, which was like last month, ever since then he been dropping songs. You know what I mean? Just in this past month, he just been going hard. You know, he dropped a video last week. I think the week before. He been doing his thing, man. Like, all he been doing in quarantine is staying in the studio hustling. What a lot of these artists should be doing, man. But I appreciate y'all for watching, man. We close to that 4,000 hours, y'all. You know what I'm saying? We close to that 4,000 hours. You know what I mean? And we getting up there. May 6th is right around the corner. So y'all have to see me in this box any longer. You know, I'm working on the intro and the outro. So look out for that, man. We got some good things coming, man. All because of y'all, man. And it's going to get even better, man. I'm working on the podcast and everything, man. It's a blessing. You know what I mean? These checks getting ready to be big, real big. This getting ready to be one of the biggest channels out there, man. But like I always say, man, if you don't have cable TV, you can always watch me, your boy Tony the Finesse Guy. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And share all my videos, y'all. Thanks for watching.